The track of the storm has apparently gravitated a little further north and northeast than we had originally anticipated. As a result, we have added about 16 additional counties, which brings our total number of counties up to 108. We think that this will cover the vast majority of the state that will be affected by the hurricane. We are hopeful that by the time it reaches the Georgia boundaries, that it will have died down somewhat and that the wind intensity will have dropped. However, we know that there's still going to be a considerable amount of damage from the wind and also from the flooding that is going to be associated with the rain. Well, the advice that we have is the fact that we have declared this as a weather emergency and a declaration that has gone all the way now to the White House. So they should take whatever preparations are available for them to prepare for the storm, to have supplies, et cetera, on hand, if at all possible, to weather the duration of the aftermath of the storm when it passes through. But we're not putting in place any kind of mandatory evacuations. We trust the judgment of Georgians to know what's best for them and under their circumstances. This is not like a coastal area where we have seen mandatory evacuations because of storm surge and other aspects of a hurricane that we would normally expect if it had hit the eastern seaboard of our state. This is one coming from the exact opposite direction. We haven't cried wolf too often ourselves, and therefore I think when we do say that this is a serious matter, people hopefully will take us seriously in that regard. We obviously are concerned. It is unlike any storm that we have had in anybody's memory. We are not accustomed to the magnitude of a hurricane such as this hitting in the direction that it is traveling and with the intensity with which it will hit our state. So it's not going to be a simple walk away from it with no damage. It's going to be one of serious damage, and life should be the primary concern. Protect yourself, protect your family. Georgians are great people. They have big hearts, and they reach out to help their neighbor in need. This is a time when that is going to be called upon without any doubt. We will do everything we can at the state level and at the federal level to provide the support, but we can't do everything. People on the ground doing what they can do in their own community, that's going to be an important part of solving this problem successfully.